A very good morning to all my dear children. Welcome to today's English class. Children, today we will do page number 25 of Phonics Pupil book. And then we will also revise the tricky words which are given on page number 42 in Phonics Pupil book. Children, today I will teach you to write cursive Q in the notebook and in the workbook. And then we will practice our rhyme, the mulberry bush with actions. So children, let's start our English learning. Children, now bring your jolly Phonics Pupil book 1. And children, now open page number 25. Look here children, this is capital Z and this is small Z. And Z says Z. The sound of Z is Z. Children, this sound is made by the B. Understand children? So now you have to color the B in beautiful yellow and black color. And then you have to color this flower. Okay. Now action. Put your arms out at your sides and flap them like a bee, like this. Zzz, and say zzz. Okay, now children, we will trace and write small z. Put your pencil on the black dot, make a sleeping line, slanting line, and then a sleeping line. Trace it. So first you have to write on the dots and then you have to write on your own. Like this. From here, you have to make a sleeping line, slanting line, again a sleeping line. Okay, children. So, first line is done. Now, in the second line, children, we are going to revise the two letter sounds which we have learned so far. OA will sound like O, like goat. Okay, so from here you have to make O and then A, like this. And IE, I, okay, in this way. See, like this, and put a dot. So, lie, lied, tied, okay, I. Now children, this is double E and it will sound like E, okay, like B. B, tree, like this, okay. Now the next one is OR, like horse, horn. So you have to write O and then R, like this. Okay, so children, we have finished these two lines. Now, let's read the words which are based on sound of Z. Z, okay. Z, app, zap. Look here, children. Z, app, zap. Buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz. Fizz, fizz. Fizz, fizz. Anazip, zip. Anan, zip, zip, unzip. Again, we will read z, app, zap, buzz, buzz, fizz, fizz, anazip, unzip. In this way, children, you have to read these words which are based on sound of z. Now, children, let's move towards the activity part. What you have to do? You have to count the sounds in the word for each picture and color in the correct number of dots. Cross out the one that does not have a Z sound in it. Okay, children, look here. This is a picture of a zoo. So, Z, U, zoo. So, you have to color in these two blocks only, which is already done. Now, children, look here. What is this? This is a zigzag. Okay. So, Z, E, G, Z-A-G, zigzag. So we have to color in all these circles. So I need colors. See, I took out this color. And in this way, children, we will color Z. Let's say the sound. Z, E, G. Again, zigzag means zigzag.
So we will color all these circles. Now children, what is this? This is a kite. So a kite, we are going to cross it. There is no z sound in kite. Okay. We will cross it. What is this, children? This is a puzzle. What is this? This is a puzzle. So puzzle. Okay, in this way. So one block will be empty. So puzzle. In this way, you have to finish page number 25 of your phonics pupil book. Okay, children. Then now open page number 42 of your phonics pupil book. And now we are going to revise the second part of tricky words or sight words. Okay. Look here, children. This is what? This is I. How you will say it? I. Whenever we will read tricky words, we will not use phonic sounds. Okay. I. T-O-2-A-R-E-R. D-O, do. W-A-S, was. A-double-L, all. In this way you have to read. Again, children, this is I. T-O-2-A-R-E-R. D-O, do. A-double-L, all. How we will say it? A-double-L, all. And then W-A-S, was. In this way, children, you have to read these words. Look here, children, these words are written here also, these tricky words. Let's say them. I, W-A-S, was, T-O-2, D-O, do, A-R-E-R, A-double-L, all. So, we did this work earlier, and now, today, we have revised the tricky words. In this way, children, revision is very important. You have to revise page number 42.
Children, today I will teach you to write cursive Q. Look here, children. This is cursive Q. Q says qua. And Q for quill. There are so many things which start with the letter Q. Like quilt, quill, Q. Children, first I am going to write Q on the board. So, children, watch it carefully. This is today's date. Today is 12th January 2022. Now, children, put your pencil on the second blue line. From here, you have to make a slanting line and then you have to make a cursive C. You have to go forward, come back like this. You have to make a C and then you have to go up and then come down like this and then make a slanting line. In this way, you have to write cursive Q. Children, again I'm writing, look here. In this way, first you have to write C, then go up, come down. Make a standing line, touch the bottom red line, then make a slanting line at the back, like this. In this way, you have to write cursive Q. Look here, in one go, you have to write like this. Don't remove your hand in between, children. See. Now, I will show you how you will write in your notebook and in the workbook. Children, now it's time to write cursive Q in the notebook. First, we will write today's date. Today is 12th of January 2022. Like this. Children, you have to put your pencil on the second blue line. From here, you have to make a slanting line and then you have to make a cursive C like this. You have to go up and come down. And then you have to make a slanting line and touch the second blue line. In this way, you have to write cursive Q. Look here, children, like this. So you have to write it in one go. You all know how to write G, see, like this. But in this Q, we are going to make a slanting line behind this standing line. Okay. Like this, you have to write. Now we are on the second line. Look here, children. Start from the second blue line. Take support of this red line. From here, you have to make a slanting line. Touch the first blue line. Go forward. Come back. Make a C. Go up. Then come down. Make the bottom. Touch the bottom red line. And then make a slanting line. Like this. So we are writing cursive Q.
Children, in this way you have to write cursive Q in your notebook. Look here, children. Children, write Q in your English notebook and send its picture to me along with the date. Children, now bring your My First Write in English workbook. And now, children, open page number 76. So, we are going to trace and write letter Q. Q for Queen. And look here, children, you have to decorate Queen's crown. Okay. So, children, you have to do this part. And then, you have to trace and write letter Q. See, like this. On all these small, small dots. Evenly. See, go by the dots, okay? Follow the dots and then you have to write cursive Q. Put your pencil from... Children, see, this is the last block of first line in which you have to write on your own. How you will write? The way I taught you in the notebook, make a slanting line. Go forward, make cursive C. Go up, come down, touch the bottom line and then make a slanting line like this. Now we are on the second line again. We have to trace and write till here. And in these two blocks, children, you have to write on your own. So you have to finish it. You have to finish page number 76 till here. And then, children, in page number 77 also, you have to write cursive Q. Look here, children. This is page number 77. This whole page, since Q is quite easy, put your pencil on the pink dot, then make a slanting line, go forward, come back, make a cursive C, go up, come down, and then make a slanting line like this. Like this, children. In this way, children, you have to finish this whole page, okay, till here. Write in each and every block, finish this page and send its picture to me.
Children, now let's recite the rhyme, The Mulberry Bush, with actions. Good morning. The title of my poem is The Mulberry Bush. Here we go round the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. Here we go round the mulberry bush on a cold and frosty morning. This is the way we wash our face, wash our face, wash our face. This is the way we wash our face on a cold and frosty morning. Here we go round the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush, the mulberry bush. Here we go round the mulberry bush on a cold and frosty morning. Thank you. In this way, children, you have to recite this rhyme with actions and then you have to make your video and send it to me. See you in your next class. Bye-bye.